And on the other side of Springdale, it's the third night of the Rodeo of the Ozarks going on at Parsons Stadium, starting off with some calf roping. First contestant, check this out, that goes right through the gate, barrels through, but, you know, now it's going to gingerly stroll off. Even the cowboy was stunned over that. Same go round. Here's the Shoop brothers, not related with the Stoop brothers. You have Travis and Trevor. Doing a good job. Get it done in 7.1 seconds. Keep in mind, though, the top time was 4.1. And who doesn't enjoy strapping their kids to sheep for entertainment? Really. Because the mutton busting, always the crowd favorite. Face blending with face masks this time. They're learning. And if you want to check out the rodeo, tomorrow's your last chance. Gates open at 6 p.m.